Hello. Okay. Two-thirds of our super mutant wave. We just worked on, while we were offline for a second, we just worked on completing our base here, so we got the 30 atoms. The only extra 10 that we can get is planting crops, and unfortunately we don't have any crops to plant. There's our third wave down. Very weird looking base. Okay. Okay, a little bit of a bug sometimes happens. Shows up on the next. All right. Trying to get out of it. Alright, so we'll go and we'll kind of scavenge around, see what we picked up from that. Obviously, we got some caps. Some water. Alrighty. What was that? Oh, I just got a spider or something just dropped on me. Okay. Okay, I don't know where you've gone to. A big spider just popped down on my leg as I was playing. Not sure where that thing has gone to. Keep an eye out for it. So I'll get the stuff out here. Make sure I know where my fly swatter is. Okay. Hmm. Could also be a moth. That's possible too. The moth that's gotten in the house. Oh well. Now we're so shy on lead. Okay, well. Really need to find a crop of some sort. Okay, what are we dealing with? So what we're going to do is we are Vertibot grenade signals. I've got used them in the past. I find them worthless. Thank you. Alright. Okay. Now let's move back to our base. I'm out of gunpowder. That's why I built the chem station up here. If you're feeling what might happen, nope, I have acid and cloth. Okay. So, there might be mutants in this hangar still.